Was just insane. It was just deeper than the bikes out there, and you just had to go wide open through it, or else there was no way through it. Had to rip my goggles off and just kept charging through the whole moto, and finally the last couple laps I got real tired and started making a couple mistakes, but I had a good ride. The bike just didn't start, and after five or six kicks I got it going and I charged hard into the back, and got real muddy fast, had to rip my goggles off and just kept charging through the whole moto, and finally the last couple laps I got real tired and started making a couple mistakes, but I had a good ride. I went down, my front tire sunk in the mud, I went over the bars on the last lap and I think I got past. It was good.